Dance science is a new but fast-growing area of research and study. Broadly speaking, dance science aims to enhance dance training and optimise performance potential among our dancers. And that's done through a physiological, psychological and biomechanical approach. Dancers get injured more than many other athletes, and injury prevention strategies are very important, and dance scientists here at Trinity Laban are constantly looking at ways of reducing the injury risk factors among our dancers. The MSc in Dance Science at Trinity Laban is open to dancers, dance teachers and choreographers, anybody wishing to look at the scientific aspects of dance and dancing. And it's an interdisciplinary program. We look at the physiology, the psychology, and the biomechanics of dance and dancing. And we also look at the role of somatic practices for dance training. At Trinity Laban, we have a large dance science laboratory, an injury clinic, Laban Health, and a large Pilates studio. We've also got 13 dance studios and a large theatre. But one of the reasons why people choose to come and study at Trinity Laban and undertake the MSc Dance Science program is because they have access to over 300 potential research participants. Participants who want to become professional dancers and choreographers. So that gives credibility to the research that they undertake. The MSc Dance Science program can be taken across 1 year, that's full-time study, or 2 years for part-time students. A couple of our graduates are now teaching in further education, and quite a few of them are now teaching and leading modules in higher education, so other universities that are teaching dance science as part of their degree programmes. A couple of our graduates are now working in professional dance companies as consultants, so working with artistic directors, looking at perhaps training programmes, whether the dancers are overtraining, undertraining, and giving advice about nutrition and periodisation. Some of our graduates just go back to being better informed dancers, teachers and choreographers, and they just have much more knowledge about the body and body.